Well, thank you so much.
Indeed.
For humoring my walk and talk concept.
I think this is dope.
Thank you.
Walk and talk is awesome.
Thank you.
No one's doing that.
Like, there are ways to do it even now. I'm going to be a little bit more aggressive about it.
Right.
It's like, we're at a point where, like, everybody's like, you know what? If I get sick, I get sick. Like, fuck it, but I want to work.
And I don't think it's good for the people in Los Angeles. It's not good for Angelenos because it's just making us lazier and lazier.
But people, you know, are also very sensitive and very liberal here, and they're like,
this is true.
You know,
people are sensitive.
Want to take it, play it safe. And
I heard though that you can't do that. Like if something about if you're
somebody
offered
like
a job,
you,
then and you refuse it, then they'll take the unemployment away from you. You know?
If you report it.
But
then, I
that's
guess.
What I'm saying. Who refuses to report it, right? It's when it comes to civil rights
are
movement.
Are you filming?
Has this happened before? You know?
Am I in it?
But you're wearing a mask. You're wearing a fucking mask.
Yeah, no.
Not today, Karen.
See? Moving on to lighter themes.
Yes, porn. Porn is always a lighter theme. Not always. Yeah.
Hold for playing. Jesse, if you're going to be texting the whole time again and, like, just not, I'm just warning you.
I'm happy you're doing this, though. Walking podcast is pretty awesome.
Tell me about that.
Well, so this you may have to cut out, actually.
Oh, okay.
Because, oh, that was awesome. Yeah.
We're talking about protests and
now,
health. And he's like,
out.
There's deer.
I thought this would be, we're like 5 minutes
okay,
away from downtown
Kieran,
Hollywood.
Deer.
Look,
yeah.
Everyone who's not familiar with Hollywood, there's a bunch of deer.
Deer, they have no idea that there's a global pandemic.
At all.
They're just chilling.
So the fact that we're able to walk and talk and say we've been here for what 10 plus years.
Oh,
you know what I mean? It's awesome.
I actually remember how I first like heard about you, but that's just girls gossip. So I'm not.
Wait a second. How did you first hear about me? No. You just opened Pandora's box, so now you have to let me know. Wait. I gotta hear about this.
Not the right time.
All right, I'm rolling.
You know what? Maybe this isn't the right time.
Time.
Like, now that I take that back. Maybe this isn't the right time for that.
Well, you know what?
Like, what the fuck? This bitch is joking right now. The fuck? This week was. Oh my god. This week was fucking crazy.
Look, have some faith in this. We're gonna start having like millions of views, making shitloads of money. Soon, we're just gonna be like permitting the lake. There's gonna be a rap party after each episode.
Hell yeah.
Right. On the lighter notes, did you guys hear the Brits band Booty Calls?
What?
What?
Get
how
the fuck out of here.
Funny is
how
that? Sex during lockdown with someone outside your household is illegal from today. Oh, but you can attend a funeral. Here's where I wanted to make a joke.
Oh.
Like, banging and funeral is still okay. It's not like you were following me before because I'm like a news channel, right? Like, so, like, what do you expect from me?
Exactly.
Like, what level of, like, yo, like, cut me some slack, you know?
You have a nice, you know, you have a nice feed, you know what I mean? You're always putting out positive things, funny stuff, you know?
So there you
I appreciate the cooking and all that.
Oh, man. I mean, honestly, I hope that we do it again soon because there's so many more things to talk about. What would be your porn name? What would be your porn name?
What is it?
The Flood.
The Flood. Oh. Blood. Okay.
So ask for an explanation, please.
So we have Mike Desire, the
Mine
Flood.
Would be,
One Ounce Welch.
Hammer.
There you go.
Hammer. If I lay down the fucking hammer.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. That was good, guys. Nice. Wait, what's yours? Not
I'm like,
though.
Hi, Dad. I'm a virgin.
Mine's.
Remember, like,
no,
a year ago when everybody was worried about sexual harassment on set? We're past that.
You're not getting out of it. What would be your porn name?
Deceiving cunt.
Wow.
Literally and figuratively.
That's such a letdown.
Okay, cut.